Having just returned from getting to the bottom of a priceless necklace lost at sea, our intrepid detectives were surprised to find themselves drowning in various takeout containers.
Fellas, am I glad to see you!
It seems Butch was in a quandary. His pal and accomplice Meathead was missing, and Butch suspected something fishy.
That could also be the fried shrimp. It all started on Meathead's birthday. It's a super high intelligence tea that's supposed to stimulate the brain. I lifted it, I acquired it and got you a ton of cases too.
Oh, good, because I'm thirsty from all that cake. Ah, kind of tastes.
Meathead? See, I think his regular brain is so empty that the tea took on a supercharged effect.
It's as if I've deciphered the very mysteries of science, Butch. I am on the verge of a formula that, when produced, would give everyone super strength and endurance. It will be my masterpiece. To my blackboard.
That's the last time I saw Meathead. And when I came out, he was gone. That's what I get for paying the tab, I guess. What do you say, fellas?
The first up, Meathead's last meal. It was a typical crowd at the diner, but no sign of the busboy.
So what'll it be, Flatfeet? Private ice cream or gumshoe gumbo?
Just then, Jerry spotted a sign that might be a clue.
Yeah, the busboy up and quit a couple of nights ago. On his way out the door, he said something about how a ship finally came in. And it's gonna have a jacuzzi, a deck for dancing, and a big loud horn.
I'll take it!
Hey, what gives? You got nothing on me. I ain't spilling no beans on nobody.
All right, I'll tell you everything.
I hit the big time with that genius cat professor.
Yeah, that's right, the big time. Ace and Rocco treated me like I was a real somebody.
It appeared that our busboy used Meathead to get in and cash out with some local heavies.
They won't hurt the professor, though. He's their golden ticket down there.
Down there meant only one thing, the canine underground. And there was only one way to get to it. Our fearless private eyes were now in the hotbed of canine criminal enterprise for the entire city.
Here you go, sir. Fresh supply.
Carry the constant, substitute X for the
Where U is the energy formula's constant equal to 4 pi times 10 minus... Yes, yes, the next formula will be even stronger. Oh, Thomas, Jerome, excellent. Have you come to see my creation? I've harnessed the forces of physics.
As long as he had enough chalk and super high intelligence tea, Meathead wasn't going anywhere.
A time has come! This town is finally going to the dogs! Once we slip the professor's secret formula into the mix at the dog food factory, every pooch will become an instant powerhouse! A super dog!
Supercharged dog food. Heavens, what have I wrought? We've got to stop them.